Now Diaz tries to play that one through. Barrios in towards Acosta! And Kellyn Acosta has the goal that gives FC Dallas the lead.
They trail here, 1-0 on the goal from Marudi. Castillo. Acosta.
Diaz launches it.
Benitez. There is 4 minutes. They've added a minute of stoppage time. Far post. Acosta down. Blocked. Perez hits and scores. Acosta. The outswinger, Teixeira's up for it from right in front, it's in!
With the finish, beautiful feet from Acosta.
Acosta fires a shot and he found Melia off balance.
Teixeira central, gets a boot on it again and taps it!
Castillo breaks through.
Round the back again. Teixeira, and that is 3-1.
Jack, the right double up to Diaz tries to push it.
Acosta fakes the shot, sells, Chara shoots, and scores. That is a brilliant goal by the youngster. He scored his first goal last week. He's got 2-2.
Perfect.
Cool. Huh?